a murder-suicide. That is what Sacramento police are now confirming that they are investigating this morning after the death of a Grant High School assistant football coach and his girlfriend. Yesterday morning, police found the bodies of Ed Coleman and Love Katara Land in this Natomas house. Good morning. I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Lisa Gonzalez. Grief counselors are at Grant High School right now. KCRA3's Brian Hickey joins us live where he just spoke to some students. What'd they have to say, Brian?
Yeah, certainly very saddened by this news. Many of them stunned by the news that their assistant coach, Ed Coleman, was found dead along with his girlfriend, Love Land, yesterday in that Natomas home. It all started around 8:42 yesterday morning when police were called to the home after a relative of Coleman had not seen them, had not made contact with them, and became concerned and asked them to do a welfare check. And once inside the home, they found Coleman and Land together on the floor, and say nearby the couple, they also found a gun. Both of them were dead of gunshot wounds. The coroner's office has listed Land's death as a homicide, Coleman's death still unlisted. However, the Sacramento Police Department has told us that they are investigating this as now a murder-suicide. News of this here this morning, students obviously stunning to them from a coach they said was positive, never negative, very uplifting, and someone who encouraged them to do their best.
He'd always lift you up. Like, he's always around. Like, when you're always feeling bad that you messed up or something, he would always come around, you know, lift you up.
He was outgoing. He's dedicated about what he do. Anything he did, he was dedicated in.
And we have seen chaplains arriving here at the school this morning along with the grief counselors. And one student told me that there was some sort of an assembly planned this morning for students to learn and talk about this tragic news that their assistant coach, Ed Coleman, a former Grant Pacer himself, played on the 92 football team, was regarded as one of the better running backs in the history of the school, and something he coached here with the Pacers as well. And as you heard, the students saying it'll be very weird to be at practice now without him. Live at Grant High School, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.